¿Sabes dónde va?
What's going on?
Show him the note.
Mom, I'm sorry for leaving a note like this, but I thought it was the best way, maybe the only way, to say what I have to say. The last few months have been a roller coaster. My injury, rehab, me and Sam, Sensei and Mr. LaRusso. I convinced myself that I could get over all of that by focusing on the tournament. I thought that if I won, that everything would work out. But I was wrong. Tell Sensei that I'm sorry I bailed. His karate helped me grow, but I'm still not sure who I want to be. And to figure that out, I think I need to know where I came from. Sensei was scared to find out the truth about his past, and honestly, I am too. But overcoming that fear is the fight I have to face, instead of competing for a trophy. I need to meet my father. This is something I have to do. Please, try not to worry. I'll be safe and I'll be back soon. I love you, Mom. And Yaya too.
I called the police. I don't know what else to do.
Everything's gonna be fine. I'm gonna find him and I'll make sure he's safe.
Johnny. There's something I didn't tell you about my ex-husband.
I know. You said he's a bad dude. Don't worry, I can handle myself. And I'm sure he'd never hurt his own son.
That's just it. He doesn't know Miguel exists. I just want my baby back home safe.
I'll make sure of it. I promise.
I did everything I thought was right. I followed all the Miyagi-Do teachings. I even put aside my rivalry and teamed up with Johnny. None of it worked. Now I'm supposed to give up my dojo and step down as a sensei. But there's too much at stake to honor an agreement made with men who have none. If Cobra Kai is going to keep growing and getting stronger, I need to do whatever it takes to stop them. Even if that means going on offense. I know this isn't your fight, and this is a lot to ask. But will you help me finally put an end to Cobra Kai?
And of course, students, if you love Cobra Kai and Karate Kid, you know what to do. Hit that red subscribe button down below and turn on all notifications so you'll always be notified whenever we post something new. That's correct, everybody. And you'll get an update about it. So anyway, students, let's see if we can get 300 likes down below. Tell me how many likes are on the video right now when you're watching this in the comment section.